Launch the elbows and the knees, but maybe he's going to get taken down again in a moment. Now for Murad. Oh, knee! Murad Ramazanov. Sebastian Katastan.
Judge.
Murad Ramazanov. Ramazanov wants it on the ground. Sebastian wants to keep it standing. He's got a Cocton ready here. Can he pull the trigger on it, though? There it goes. It's a right hand to a single leg attempt. Katastan trying to stay vertical here, Dragon. Bastion's got those dagger elbows. You can see him cracking down to the collarbone.
Trying to pull him to his right, but he chooses to go the other way. Nice little elevation there.
Oh, no.
Mount, now he's there. Now he's in full mount. Bad spot for Sebastian Katastan to be. Sebastian needs to create that movement, and he's going to give up his back in the process. But nice little float over there.
And look at this. Katastan back to his feet. Round kick there from Katastan. Four knockouts, three submissions, Ramazanov.
His knee through that position, but Ramazanov is having a hard time getting past the half guard. Doing a good job of moving around and staying active from this half guard position.
Body shots here from the Russian. Dribbles a knee. Remember, knees to the head of a grounded opponent are legal.
Out in those later rounds, so he can still do it, but he's got to charge forward. But I wouldn't mind really start to do something.
Side, launch the elbows and the knees, but maybe he's going to get taken down again in a moment.
See, that's what happens when he commits to the right hand, Michael. Time, but Ramazanov knew it, and he's doing better work inside mount.
Here, Ramazanov, out for Murad. Oh, knee cracked him on the orbital.
To get a big stoppage win, but Katastan's got much better in his takedown defense and his grappling ability.
Last second attempt, I should say, for a choke there from Murad Ramazanov. And, oh, wow. Was that the knee to the head that busted him open?
Boo corner!